right, guys. Well, it is early this morning, but checking ice conditions right now. And we've got probably anywhere from 3.5 to 4 inches of solid ice. So we're gonna make our way down and get set up for the morning. Just got set up. Oh, yeah, yeah. Look at that. Reel's going. Got him. Got him. This feels like a rainbow. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Rainbow. Rainbow. Oh, my God. That happened fast. First fish of the year. Let's go. Yes! Rainbow. Look at that. Just pristine. Look at that fish. Wow, guys. Beautiful rainbow. First one of the morning. Haven't even given you guys a chance to know what I'm up to today. Beautiful fish. Yes, let's go. What is going on, guys? Welcome back to Maine Outdoor Productions. We've got an awesome video planned for you guys today, and also a great announcement that we're starting up a new series. And this new series that we're starting up, we're calling it the Maine Ice Tour. So essentially this series is going to be encompassing traveling across the state of Maine and targeting some of Maine's best fisheries on the hard water. So today we are at beautiful McGunnacook Lake, and just caught a really nice rainbow, probably 12, 13 inches. And the last time that I was here, I actually had a really rough day. I was with my good friend Mark Eldridge, and we caught a lot of white perch and ultimately didn't catch any rainbows. But that was my first rainbow here at McGunnacook, and I feel like I'm the first person here for the season. So could be a really fun day, guys. This is a stock fishery, so they stock it with, you know, 12 to 13 inch fish, anywhere in the 500 to 1,000 range, and then they do a lot of the brute stocks, you know, anywhere from 20 to 24 inches. So there's a lot of really nice fish here, and hopefully you guys enjoy this episode. So without further ado, let's enjoy McGunnacook Lake. Trout right there. Oh. Oh, trout right there. Oh, trout.
trout right here, guys. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Come back. We've got a trout in the area. I don't know if it even was on camera. Oh, he's back. Jeez, I don't know if that's going to be on the camera or not, but nice little trout came in, probably 15 inches. Oh, that was so cool.
The co-host has arrived.
Welcome to Chris's fishing show. Logan is now out of here and I've taken over.
Get your traps out, man.
Let me tell you about experience, all right?
Yeah.
This little piss ant.
I've already got a fish on you. You got to catch up.
Look, I let you play around with all these little 13 inches. When I pull out that 26 incher, it comes out of here.
You know, I saw...
Oh, holy Jesus, it's been behind the furnace.
I know, I actually bought a case the other day. You're gonna like this one.
See? Look at you. You bought it, you broke down.
It was very unintentional for me to buy it because I was over at Dick's looking just to buy lures and line and saw it and I was like, this is weird that I was just talking to Chris about. Ooh.
You know what that is? You know how to use those things?
Oh yeah.
Football. Oh, yeah.
That's second nature for me. What do you got going on there? Multiple colored shit.
Holy shit, I don't know
what
I
got. You have to explain to the people what you got going on there.
Oh, jeez. Please. So, yeah, usually you get to, you know, you get a rainbow. I fucking spooling off at 150.
Well, that's what was happening this morning. That thing was just Mach 9.
Yep.
I could tell it was one right off the bat just by the head shakes. Because last time we were here, that one trap I had that went off was...
be careful with this. This is a little narrow. This trap could slide in. I'm gonna put a chunk of something in it. Put a little brace up here. Uh oh, it might be sticky. It's sticky, he took it though.
Nice.
Oh, it's big, whatever it is. Whoa, dude.
Here, move that out, move that out.
Oh,
move
Jesus. This is...
Nice.
Oh, no.
No.
It was big, dude.
I literally was going over there and you just were like, hey, look here, and flag was up.
I'm devastated. That was big.
Set it up.
I don't know what that was.
Reset it.
He took the hook. He took the hook. I have no idea, but that was a nice fish, whatever it was. Oh, my God.
Did he take your bait?
You know, did he? Yeah, popped off. Hold on, don't leave it. Damn. Son of a bitch. Damn.
Dude, he was going right back here too. Yep, he cleaned you right out.
Dude, yeah, I felt a pull.
Wow, Jesus. Were you right on bottom?
Was that? No, it was up. I knew it was sticking. I wish I had a jig rod ready to go. I put a crawl on it real quick, but damn.
I told you those fish were cruising from over here. I almost think you might want to put your other one right there.
More crawling.
Or right there on that hole right there.
Yeah, crawl quick, bait. Where the crawl is.
Oh, shoot. Over here. Come on, dude. I watched that thing go up. Redemption now.
Redemption.
Redemption now.
You want to be like an 18 incher.
I hope so. It's not spinning.
Tripped though.
It did. That's this. Oh, yep, there it goes. Which way is it going? I can't tell with your black line. Way is it going?
Drop it. It's going that way.
Yep.
Dropped it. Come on, buddy.
Yeah, that's twice now over here. Is it going down?
Oh, he's there. Maybe something that was dropping. Might be a shitfish.
Could be. Could be like a bass or something. Maybe a big old white perch. You're just pulling it back, aren't you? Yeah, probably wasn't. Dude, I'll tell you what. That happened to me a bunch of times, and I freaking knew. Actually, the first time I went over it at the other launch, this happened to me a lot. And I almost swore it was rainbows, just...
It could be, here, it could be, you know, it's hard to say, because you get so many different fish. It could be, you know, one of 10 different fish, so it's hard to say. That could be yellow perchy, white perchy, could be small bassy, could be...
Is there smallmouth and largemouth in here?
Oh, dude, he just grabbed it. See that while I turned my head?
Nope.
We're wrapping up,
he's on it right now,
someone's got it. Well, take it and keep it, buddy. I don't know if I didn't set the hook on him yet.
Wow. Yeah, he's eating it.
Oh.
Fucking... Like a tiny, tiny rainbow.
He's going to the right. He has it in his mouth right now.
Jesus. He didn't like it. There you go. Yep. Nice.
Tiny, whatever it is.
Oh, little it's a perch, little yellow perch.
A little shitty.
Yeah.
Your little shit nose. Save that tall chunk. There we go. See? Get in the cove a little bit. You're going to stay off the bottom.
I know. That's why I pulled those ones up a little bit.
Yeah. I don't know your pin.
All right, guys. Well, off camera, just caught this beautiful rainbow. And unfortunately, I don't even think I got any GoPro footage of them, but... Gonna quickly get a nice picture of them. Well, guys, just messed up on a nice one. Obviously landed it, but... Oh, shoot, your flag's up, Chris. Over here. Shoot. Ah! Almost fell down. Over here. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Come on, man. Let's go. Come on, dude. Let's get it. That might be us running. Straight to the bottom.
It's going down, can you see it, the line?
Yeah, it went straight down. See it? Oh, actually, it's kind of going, yeah, down. just ever so slight.
It's taut.
Here, let me back away from you, just to make sure there's not much pressure. I mean, there's still like 3 to 4 inches of ice here, but we also want to just be sure, be safe. Make sure I want to see your trap over there. Oh, your other one on the other side's up too. Dude.
It's fish on here, I think.
Okay.
Is this?
Just keep.
Or maybe not.
I don't know. Just keep going because your other one's up too.
No, I don't think so. Keep an eye on that. What the
hell? I think. No, there's a fish on this. Oh, I think it. No, there's a fish on it. Yeah, I got a fish on this. It feels sluggish though.
I don't know what it is. Could be a bass. Oh, no. Dude, your line is all messed up. Oh, another good rainbow, dude. Another rainbow. A good one. A good one. Oh, he... All right, guys, I just cut the line on this one. Really nice rainbow. I'm gonna put him in here. You still got fish on?
It was moving, dude.
Oh, God. Oh, guys. Had to run in here. Nice rainbow, caught him right on a trap. Chris has got another fish, I'm gonna release him. Boom, now let's go over to Chris. It's a perch. Dude, that was another like 17, 18. Dude, the spots on that one were insane.
Holy shit.
Dude, he tore a line.
He was turning around.
And he
around.
Tangled the shit out of your line, dude.
Yeah, I knew something felt
weird. He wrapped around a like a branch or something.
Did you pull it all up?
Yeah, it's all up.
Wow, I knew something felt weird. I didn't know it was
this one. Dude, I'm like, I'm pulling it, and all of a sudden he flashes at the hole. I'm like, oh, that's a nice rainbow.
Holy shit.
Dude, man. Big spots on it like this.
Really?
Nice. Big spots.
Nice. All right, well, look at that. Two for two again.
I've caught three. You've missed at least two.
Jesus
I would
Christ.
Think.
Yeah, look at this stupid thing.
On trap. Awesome, dude. Hell yeah. All right, guys, we just set this flag over here.
Don't get too close to me.
Yeah, seriously. And it just went off. We literally just set this trap. Walk over to it from there. Is it going? Is it ripping? Nice. Oh yeah, dude, that's good. That's really good.
That's rainbow.
It seems like it.
Ooh, another good one.
Nice.
He's coming back this way.
Oh, he's gonna be on that shoreline by now.
Oh yeah, he's definitely gonna be close to it.
He's off.
Nice.
Oh, no, he came off. No, he's gone.
No. Just keep the tension. Keep the tension. Remove this.
How about that?
Nice.
Okay,
nice, dude. Nice.
Not big. He's decent.
Just set that, too. Awesome fish. He's a little bit deep. Just got to cut the line. Nice fish, dude.
There you go.
Nice fish, Chris.
Rainbow.
Sweet. Nice. Let's go reset that.
I'll go get the stuff, dude.
Woo!
Another one on. It's starting to snow. That's why you gotta bring the ice picks, baby.
Dude, that might have been the one that friggin' hit me over there. Nice, dude. Be a nice trout, come on. Four trout so far on the day. Starting to snow. Starting to actually kind of get a little chilly, but not bad. It's beautiful out, honestly.
Way out there.
Oh yeah, it's taking off. Oh my God, dude. Yes.
You might want to take
it. Oh, we're going back to the island. Oh,
yeah, you might want to take that shit too. Get into the other line.
Oh, Lord. Damn, what is he doing, sir?
Damn it. It's not the right answer.
You still got it.
Oh, Jesus, yes.
Feel good?
Yeah, get him.
Yeah.
Let me come off.
No.
No, he's still on.
Yeah, dude, I mean.
Yeah, not my bad.
You got him.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, yeah, dude. Nice rainbow. Nice rainbow, dude. Nice rainbow. Nice rainbow. Nice, dude. Yes.
Oh, yes. All right.
Okay, get ready.
He's going. Oh, he's quick. Oh my God.
Got him. Got him. Dude, it feels big.
Like that.
It does feel good. It does feel good. Come on, baby. Come on, big rainbow. Come on. His head's shaking. I don't know, now it's kind of like being sluggish. I bet this is a bass.
Ooh. Oh, rainbow.
Oh, no, nice one.
Nice rainbow.
Nice rainbow.
Oh.
Oh, yes. Woo.
Nice, nice rainbow. Beautiful fish. Right there, guys.
Nice job. Bite him off and send him.
Oh, yeah, I think nice he gobbled it.
What do you have to say?
Wasn't fucking recording. That sucks. That's going though. That's good.
Yes.
Good fish. No, that's probably about the same that we've been catching. Just looking for one bigger.
Oh. Oh.
What's going on? Oh, it's peeling.
Oh Lord.
It's ripping. He's gonna rip that line in a second. Just give it a minute.
Head into the cove.
Yeah.
That thing's going left or right.
Anything? No?
Oh, yeah. I bet you. Oh, to the left a little bit. Here you go, watch. Ready?
Yep.
I knew it. Come on, come on, come on. No, no. Oh. He's on here. No, I guess not.
Just keep going. He might just be coming in. Yeah.
Yes. Little guy. Something little. Oh, a little better now. Let's trout.
Yes. Nice.
Oh, that one broke. It pulled out.
Oh.
Okay. Hooked it pulled out. Right nice. There. Perfect.
Nice job.
Woo-hoo.
That was another.
Look back at everything.
There you go. Nice. That was another of the quality that we've been catching.
There it is.
That's awesome.
Wow.
That's awesome. I'll go get the worms.
Woo-hoo. Thank you. Where it is, you know what I mean? They remember that shit.
Such a nice trout. Dude, he might go out and eat some of these traps.
Oh, yes, I know. I'm gonna keep an eye.
Nothing, nothing. Jeez, you know that there's a nice fish cruising around. Alright.
A dirty head worm. See that? He would have taken that if I didn't have the dirt all over its head.
I know, you were talking about it, and the fucking thing was like, once I twitched it and got the dirt off and it came in. That's funny. It's funny.
Damn, that was a nice trout, man.
That was a nice trout. That was good. That was our biggest trout of the day right there. No doubt.
I'm shell hickey.
Yeah.
Now, hopefully. Oh, it's fucking coming down awful hard, though. Jesus.
Right.
Yeah, that is.
shit. It's soft like right now. The boiler should. All of them, yeah. By three.
Oh. You see him?
Yeah, he's on it. He just took it.
You?
He just took it.
Oh, wait a minute. You or me?
Dude, he's on it. Dude, he's right there.
You got him. You got him. He's got it. Oh, you got him.
Yes.
He's gonna tighten it down.
Oh my God, Logan!
There he is.
Ooh! Nice one! Nice one!
Right when we switched.
Ooh. Let's go.
Let's go.
I'm going to. I'm gonna get video of this. Hold it. Okay, yeah, we're good.
He's ready. Was that the same one?
Probably. All right, guys. Well, that's gonna do it for us today. It's just about 3 o'clock, and man, we caught about 8 rainbows. Had a couple. You know, hits and misses, but ultimately what an awesome day. As you can see, it's starting to snow and it's been pretty persistent the last 2 hours, so gonna try to get a beat on, try to get home, and hopefully this doesn't get worse. But I think we're gonna cut the video here today, guys, and I really hope you enjoyed the first episode of the Maine Ice Tour, and we will definitely be on another adventure for next weekend. So I'll be with Chris and we will be at a new destination. So be sure to check in for that video. And until next time, guys, stay safe. And we'll see you next time.